Hey guys, welcome back. Day 25, 7 days to die.
Day 1 million.
We figured that we need to do a little hunting for food. That's one thing we need to do. The other thing is I'm making a light for out front. And one other thing, someone tweeted us, and there is the drawbridge is in the game. It's right here. It's called Reinforced Drawbridge. It requires 100 forged iron, 2,000 wood, 20 springs, and 30 mechanical parts. But I believe it's, I want to say 3 blocks wide. It might be almost the size of like a road or a path. So it's...
Really?
I'm not sure like what we can, where we can utilize that in our current build. You know? All right, I got this. Now I need to make, there's some pillars that you can make. Concrete, wood, log pillar... Wood pillar. 10 wood. All right, I'll make one of those.
10 wood. Would I?
Would I, please? Pillar. You have a pillar.
Pillar's here.
Where'd that wood pillar? Wood log, wood pillar. Give me 2 of those. Because this makes for like a good base for putting the light down. It's kind of neat that way. All right, so I've got that.
We got to get a lot of iron, though, right?
I don't think it's maybe breaking that out so I can actually... Yeah, we have to get... Look, because these iron bars only are right here. I'm actually melting scrap down right now, but we need to get a lot more iron to surround the whole place with these iron bars. For safety purposes.
For safety purposes on day blah, blah, blah.
All right, iron bars. If I crafts, I'm gonna craft some right now, just to get me over the middle. I'm thinking about I'll do a ladder, wooden ladder, like that. Oh, I hear you breaking stuff over there.
I'm smashing stuff.
You're smashing pumpkins
for days, dude. I see what you did there, and I appreciate that.
Thank you. Give me a couple of your iron bars there, Tex. We do need to find another trader. I need to find some calipers, man. Where did I find calipers before? Working Stiff tool stores.
We can go back into town.
We should go back into town and double check the Working Stiff because I need calipers like it's my job. Come on. There's one.
Oh, shoot. I was going to give you something and I forgot to get it. You want electrical parts, you said? Or do you need electrical? I only got one. Oh no, 11 electrical parts, 1 electronic
component.
Hey,
we got some fools out here that want to talk to you. It's a horde coming in. Mini horde.
Okay.
Mini horde.
Can we get out? Is it safe to get out?
Yeah, it's daytime.
Yeah, that's not what I mean, though. Oh, shoot.
Okay. I upgraded all my guns to. Oh, hi!
Heyo!
Mini horde coming in.
Hey, why did that not. I didn't even.
Look at her.
What the deuce? Oh, there goes her head.
Putrid girl.
She's delightful.
There's a bit of a horde going on here.
Oh.
I'll take your stuff.
Nothing. Is that it?
No, they're coming
hitting,
around the corner.
Dude, they're
here.
Hitting on the other side.
Yeah, that's where they all came from.
We cannot afford damage.
I just shot my building, dude.
I shot the candle. Like a candle in the wind.
Hit!
Ah, oh!
What happened to your face?
Ta-da! Oh, there's more coming in.
Oh, face!
Wow, she's coming in like... Oh! Coming in right... Dude, there's more! What is going on?
It's a mini horde. They have cat food on them.
Yeah, I was hoping so. I love some good cat food.
Yeah, I hear if you leave dead zombies around, it scares the other ones off.
Hey, like, oh my god, you will not survive. Hi there, crawly guy who's really powerful and shouldn't be because you're already half injured, but whatever.
I love using the sledge.
Oh, collapse. Uh-oh.
Oh, miss. Swing and a miss.
That. See that? You go right by him.
Dead.
Up on the hill. It's up a bird. It's a plane. It's a stupid zombie.
So that's a mini horde coming through. What'd you do?
I keep messing with this. I
Go in with your sledge like this.
Oh! Good time.
You can't beat the sledge. All right, we need to find some animals, but first I'm going to put our lamp out, dude.
But first...
I'm going to put the lamp out.
Did you make the lamp?
Yeah. Wait till you see it, dude. It's so neat. I need to get a couple more of these. Thank you.
Maybe it is neat, or maybe it is.
Put the... this...
So you do not clean up your mess.
No, you need to clean up for me, friend.
Get out of here.
Leaving
the mess everywhere.
That's what I do.
I still, by day 28, I want that moat built. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. Oh, look at me up here. I'm on top of the world. Yeah.
Yep. Yeah.
All right, so it's going to have to be a little crooked. I think this is in line though with our doorway.
Where is it? Are you putting it on that pillar? Oh.
Then you got to come up here and go.
Nice, dude.
Look at that, right? Isn't that cool?
Yeah, that's awesome.
It's like modernization of a thingy.
Yep, that's technical terminology right there. What is that? Little can of tuna rolling down the hill. What is going on? All right,
I'm gonna make a little place for you to jump up here in the back as well, like mine. Why is it?
Okay.
No, I want you to go over there. Ladder. Right there. Okay, so you're gonna have bars in the back, and then a little ladder to get on the center of the roof, and then you can also jump up to the top of the roof and move around.
Okay, friend.
Good viewing. Hey, look at me right here.
Oh.
Hi.
So I gotta be able to get out of here.
Yeah. Look at his place.
Look, I got a couple of chairs for you to come over and we can sit and watch some Netflix.
Could we do some gaming?
Yeah, exactly.
Gaming.
There's no power, so we have to use the power of imagination.
Okay. Let me put this stuff away.
Imagination. Constipation, yeah.
Okay, so got this, got that, got that, got that. All right, I need some food.
Yep, let's go hunting.
Food, please.
Look, I like the way it lights it up here, dude.
Isn't it cool?
Yeah, it is very cool. That's cool.
It's like, all right, do not enter here. All right.
Should we not maybe have? Oh man. I didn't put the paintings away.
We should get a... Did you get a bone shiv off these guys?
I have a bone.
Yeah, make a bone shiv. It'll be better for us.
Bone shiv lollipop.
Did I kill that thing? Oh, I didn't. Deer jerky!
Yeah, deer.
It's time for some deer jerky.
All right, I don't need all that. I don't know why I got that.
You are carrying something that stinks.
Mm-mm. Yes, it's my underwear. Hello. All
right, got that one.
It's not fair.
Find me another deer or a pig or anything in between. Or zombie.
All right. Let's clear that up.
Zombie.
Zomber. Oh, I almost didn't close these
stuff. I love it when their face pops off. It's the best. Looking for love in all the wrong places.
Did you get any animals yet?
I got one deer. Yeah, one deer.
Do you got a bone shiv?
Yep, bone shiv.
Okay.
I ended up getting five raw meat off of them.
Oh, shoot. This dude's right here. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you just die? Of course you did. Don't be so stupid.
All right. Find us a deer.
Oh, dear. We should have been on our bikes.
Well, we hunt locally.
We hunt locally.
We could make a drawbridge and try and incorporate it somehow into your little structure there.
Oh, here's a pig.
We got another deer. Oh, dear.
Shiv and I will go, a shiv and I will go. How the Dario.
The bone shiv works pretty good if it's ranked. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Somebody's hungry.
How much did I get?
If you go around and shoot a lot of deer, that's a good thing to sell to the trader, too, is deer meat.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
He likes it.
Yeah.
Okay.
It doesn't have to be cooked.
Well, that's a nurse.
That guy's dead. Oh, here's another thing I found out via Twitter and my buddies.
Via the tweets.
Okay, so what I found personally first was in the desert area, you'll find coal. Like here in this biome, you're going to find lead. You know, like right here. Come over here. These things.
Little pile of lead.
So in the grass biome, you're going to find lead. In the desert biome, you'll find coal. And it's real easy to see because it's, you know, it's yellowish desert and it sticks out. Yeah. In the snow biomes, you find potassium. And guess what? Potassium's white. Snow biome's white.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah.
Ooh, nailed them.
But that's how you do it. So go to, if you're looking for mass amounts of gunpowder, go to the desert and go to the snow biome and you'll have, and use the chemistry station, you'll have massive amounts of gunpowder.
The plane, boss.
Which I like, especially if you're rocking AK or MP5.
Where is it? Oh, wow, it's over where the mountains are.
Dude, get on your bike and go get it.
No way, Jose.
All right, I've got 16 deer meat and 22 hide.
I just got 5 raw hide and 6.
Piggy?
Pig.
Oh, deer.
Oh, nice.
Did I get it?
Yep, you did.
That was ranged pretty good right there.
Mm-hmm. I saw him go,
he makes that noise.
Oh, there's the pig.
Deer jerky. We're hunting for food, not for sport.
Yes, for survival purposes only. Oh, yeah. Oh, my.
I'm up to 22 meat. Yeah, I said it.
Oh. Wait, dude, stop spazzing out on me. I'm trying to get this pig, and you're like...
I can... It's not way over there. It's in the water, dude. We can get that thing.
We should.
We can get it. I just saw it at the last second. It's actually... We just got to go around the edge of the water.
I don't think it's a safe idea, but I'm willing to watch you go in the water to get it. I'm gonna drown. Oh, there's a deer in my beer.
Get it.
Oh. Come on. That did not hit it. Why is that not killing him?
It might be far.
Oh, there you go.
It might be farther than I thought.
Oh, is it?
I think it's in the middle of the water.
Yeah, that's not good. That lake is deep, dude.
Come on, deer.
I see water. Oh, so much water. Are you seriously going after it?
Yeah. Kind of.
You're going to run at it.
Oh, there's a deer.
Oh, dear.
That's the noise of...
Oh, there's a deer right here.
Get him. You show him who's boss. Bone shift.
Come on, putrid girl. You should not even be alive.
Powerful
crossbow.
All right, let's see. Let's see if I can jump in the water and see it.
Yeah, more deer. Deer meat. Oh, dear. Yes. Delicious.
I thought it was right over there. We'll go around on that road, maybe? Neener, neener, neener. Neener, neener.
Dido, beedo.
That's a tree.
Beedo. We definitely need to make a drawbridge, though, in this, eh?
Yeah. I think...
That would be super cool.
I think... I mean, we have the parts to make it. We can get a little bit more scrap to make some more forged. We should be able to get it. Let's see. Is it over there? In that little valley?
We just got owned, dear.
Oh, there it is. Deer. I see it. It's deep, dude.
Dude, you'll drown. You won't make it.
It's deep. What? I don't know. Remember what my athletics were on this. How are your athletics on this one?
Hold on. I gotta get this deer meat first. Okay.
I'm at 60.
My athletics is at 41. What is that, the how long you can hold your breath?
Yeah, the higher your athletics, the longer you can hold your breath.
Stamina, slow down stamina loss. I just brought it up to 62.
Get over here. It's deep.
Dip.
You can actually jump on the road. The road brings you right up against the water where it's at. It's easier than taking the lake edge like I did. Oh my gosh, it's so deep. The problem is going down, not coming up. Like, coming up, you can speed up, but going down, you just have to sink.
Yeah. And you run out, you use your stamina like crazy, though, dude. Hold your breath. Is there an oxygen bar? I don't remember.
Yeah, it says it. Oh, jeez. I'm at 80. I'm not even halfway down, and I'm freezing. Uh-oh, freezing might kill me.
Yeah, because that'll make it drop even faster,
right? It's dropping faster. I don't think we can get it, dude. Oh, jeez. Come over here and check it out, though.
Oh, shoot.
Get on the road, Rowed. Get on the road to freedom.
Wow, is it really on that far side?
Yeah, just keep following the road. It'll bring you right over to it. Like I said, I took the lake edge, and it was dangerous compared to the road.
Rowed, where are you? Are you on the beach? Is that a beach over there?
It's a beach, hon. That's the beach.
What a son of beach. Putrid girl.
So we're going to have to collect some scrap iron.
Dude, the sun.
Hmm?
Well, we're close to the town. Might as well, right? Go in there.
Well, I think we should go into the main town, too, and hit the working stiff so I can try and make some darn bullet casings, you know?
Bullet casings.
Bullet.
Put your head on... Wow, it's over... What, on the other side of the road?
No, right here. The road turns.
Yeah. Oh, I can
hear... Oh, you didn't bring your mini bike?
No, that's why it was taking me forever. I didn't know you... I thought you walked over here.
Here.
That's why it was taking me forever.
Come on here. Look, just jump below the water and you can see it right out there. See it?
Oh, right down there.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow, okay.
I think you can make it.
Come on. You gotta run and jump. Maybe if you drive your bike into it.
No, the problem is the sinking. Like, I found no way to speed it up.
Oxygen.
There's no way to speed it up.
Where do you see oxygen? Is it just your stamina?
No, look above your thing over there. It says O2. 98, 97, 96. On the left side. You actually have to go underwater. See it on the left side?
It disappears, though, for me. It's showing it briefly, and then it zaps away, so I actually have no idea how all my oxygen is.
Well, maybe it's not taking oxygen from you, then. Maybe you're safe.
I think that's actually false. Hey!
What happened?
Dude, you're gonna get me killed. Oh, I'm right above it.
All right, so when you come up, use the space bar, increases you rising, but there's nothing you can do to go down fast. I was trying to crouch, and it felt like it sped it up, but then you'll crouch off, but it didn't. It's an optical delusion. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're at it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I don't know what my oxygen is. Oh, shoot.
Spacebar, and W.
I'm pushing. Dude, it's deep down here.
Look up, spacebar and W. You almost made it. Nice.
I don't know what it was. I just grabbed it fast.
Hopefully it's something good.
Did you try that? Did you go right over top of it?
Yeah. I just was scared.
I couldn't see my oxygen level, though.
I don't think you're... Here. What'd you find?
Mini bikes for dumb poops.
Yeah.
Some beakers.
Yeah.
Oh, here. You'll like this part. This is a good
one.
Put
in this trash bin here.
Oh, okay. I'll just put in it. I couldn't remember. I'll just kind of quasi know what I have in there.
Quasi.
That. What else was in there? I don't know if anything else was in there. I'm looking at... I don't have anything remarkable, but take a look.
I'll read this. Rocket launcher. That's it.
Yeah, it's a receiver. Yeah, it wasn't really much. It wasn't worth risking dying. I don't know why, but my oxygen level wasn't showing.
Can you get on my bike with me?
No, I can't get on your bike with you.
Let's ride doubles.
Yeah, let's see if I can get on. No.
It doesn't give you an E to get on or anything?
Go. Well, that doesn't work.
I'm like, I wonder why it's taking him so long to get over here. Here you are running. Yeah. Well,
where did you go?
We got a runner. I say we go into the derelict town, one to collect, and
get
also let me hit the working stiff places to see if we can find some calipers. Because we're in desperate need of making bullet casings. I need the tool and die set too. Every time I look at the trader, I look for him, but he doesn't have them. So
a tool and die set?
Yes.
Can you not craft that, or you have to find it?
The only thing you can craft is the anvil, and the anvil gets you most everything that you do in the forge. But when you really want to go and start making stuff, you need the calipers. And so the tap and die set is the red little red box.
I've seen calipers before. Was that in the previous one that we played, though, maybe?
Probably.
I don't think we
used
actually...
to like get calipers all over the place, like a ton of them. Now they seem a little bit more... Look, I love the light, dude. The light is so good.
Yeah, the light does look really awesome.
Why is this
awesome.
Thing growing? Get out of here. It's like, did you plant a tree in front of our house?
Yeah, I planted trees.
No. Oh no, I made a hole in the front.
Dude, we're going to make a moat anyway. Don't worry.
Dude, why is it not hitting that tree?
I'll have plenty of dirt.
It won't hit the tree. I can't hit the tree. Oh, you planted another one there. And there. Oh my God.
All over in the field.
You know what else they did is I can't seem to like fill holes back in with dirt anymore.
What?
Yeah, you can't fill them in.
No.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I thought maybe you had to like convert the dirt or something to something else, but I looked because I had the guys like coming in. I don't know what the deuce is. It won't do anything. Like I have dirt. I have dirt fragment. Maybe you have to combine the dirt or something.
Maybe you didn't get enough dirt.
I have 15 dirt fragment. That's weird. I wonder if you have to combine it or something to make a dirt plug or I don't know what it would be.
A dirt plug.
I don't think there is. There's no dirt inside these things. What about in the forge? Do you have to forge dirt back?
You left some bodies out here, man. You gotta clean this crap up.
Clean it up. All right, I'm gonna make some more.
Okay, I'm gonna see if I can.
Iron bars here. I can make two iron bars. All right, what do we need for the drawbridge? I have 60. I think we need 100. So I'll see what I can make in forged iron. 22! All
right. You're right. I'm holding it down. It used to let you fill it in,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah. And you can't now, right?
No. What the deuce? Well, how you make dirt? Dirt? Nope.
Oh, I need my grill. Oh, we don't have a grill.
Grills. Lady.
Cooking grill. I'll make a grill. I'll make your goo right now.
Dirt.
Come on, grill. Yeah, what's the deal with the dirt, guys? I want to fill my holes back in. I want to fill my holes back in. It's not cool. Grilled meat.
Not cool, man. Dirt fragment.
28 grilled meat is what's for dinner.
Dirt.
I don't get the whole dirt thing, man.
Round.
All right, we have 200 gunpowder. I have 47 shell casings. Do we have any? Where is the closest snow biome, right? Or and desert?
Look, there's. Oh shoot! I hear.
There's a desert biome.
Dude, I just saw it's a plains ground, but I don't know if that'll work. Let me see if it'll.
Oh, there's snow right here. Hey, what's this? Is this a...
Oh, man, there's stupid...
Hey, there's a... Let's go back to the military base again, too, tomorrow.
Oh.
All right, guys, we're gonna chill out for the night here. Tomorrow, we're going to go into town, into the derelict town, and check the working civ tool store. We'll go by this military base here, and we'll get some scrap, and we should be getting close to being prepared for day 28. It should be interesting. What are you digging? A moat?
No, I'm trying to figure out how to fill it in, friend.
Oh. All right. See you guys tomorrow.